Tonight on a story that we've been following all day. One person has died after a crash in Plymouth. Sky Eye flew over the scene on Commerce Way this morning. You can see one car with some very serious front end damage there, and it was the driver of that car we learned late today who died. The driver of the truck involved in this crash was taken to the hospital and is expected to survive. Firefighters are looking into whether a medical emergency played a role in this crash. David?
Well, Lisa,